My God. Okay, good luck. I'm a huge fan.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Amelia. I hope you are fine. Dr. Doom is hands down one of the most powerful, influential, and deadly villains the heroes of Earth 616 have ever faced, with his might matched only by the mad titan himself, Thanos. And now, a new Dr. Doom cosplay design is giving Thanos a run for his money as Marvel's most iconic villain, with this live-action look making a case for why Victor Von Doom should take his top spot. The stringent ruler of Latveria and an ever constant thorn in the side of Reed Richards and the rest of the Fantastic Four. Dr. Doom is a proficient warrior, tactical mastermind, and understated sorcerer, and is one of the few villains who are a threat across the entire Marvel multiverse and beyond, something that Thanos can also lay claim to. Always ready to defend his land and his misguided values, Dr. Doom and Thanos don't cross paths very often, yet when confronted by God Emperor Doom in 2015's Secret Wars, Thanos' spine was summarily ripped from his body, killing him instantly. A custom costume seen in two posts, photographed by at Erika Roll Photo, and a short video clip filmed by at Chongan at Namo Cosplay's take on Doom is shown standing at the window of his Latveria-located castle, with at Namo Cosplay giving off palpably ominous vibes as an emerald light bathes Doom's green tunic and slatted armored suit in contrasty shadow. Next, showing a clip of Doom as he grandstands like the villain he is, the final photo gives fans a better look at Namor Cosplay's homemade design, with Doom's iconic face mask, animal hide collared cape, and death stare showing exactly why Thanos has nothing on Doom. The news of Silver Surfer's casting for the MCU's The Fantastic Four movie recently breaking. It may not be long before Doom gets this another chance at stepping into the live-action spotlight, with this cosplay by Namor Cosplay showing what that iteration of the character should and could look like. Thanos may be the first villain that comes to mind when talking about who might be the ultimate big bad of Marvel Comics. But as this cosplay design proves, Dr. Doom is ready to step up and take that crown from the mad titan by force if necessary. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.